And unlike two early Christmas storms. And despite winning 2-0 at Everton, Sheffield United boss Chris Wilder didn't enjoy the match.
Well, now look at time, scored in the corner, and obviously the second goal played from our point of view, but really good backward performance today, and not getting possession from my point of view, we've been better.
And it's endangered at any goal between Newcastle and Brighton. Leeds drew the derby that sees part of the championship after Swansea to win the draw 0-0 at Bristol City, and Charlton lost at Wigan. At the bottom, still without a win after a goal is brought to Brentford, but that point's enough to pull them off the bottom. The country plays tomorrow live on XHDATA D, and Barnsley lost 1-0 at Forest. Aberdeen are up to third in the Scottish Premiership, 4 points behind the Celtics after a 2-0 win at Livingston. Motherwell lost 2-1 to Ross County and dropped to fourth. And St Mirren against Hamilton finished scoreless. Remember, there's live commentary of West Brom Huddersfield in the Championship Newsroom tomorrow.